In this video, I am going to show you how to restore ChatGPT history or your ChatGPT conversations from your ChatGPT account. Okay, now let's get started. Now you have to follow three steps. Among these three steps, anyone may solve your problem. Okay, now let's get started. First of all, what you have to do is, if you are shown with this chat history is off on this browser, you just have to go to this three dots and click on settings. From there, you can see the data controls. Make sure to enable this chat history and trainings. Okay, if it was not enabled, your conversations will not be saved or your history is deleted for every 30 days from the ChatGPT account. Okay, now the second step is to check the ChatGPT official website whether there is any maintenance issues or any other problems with the ChatGPT. For this, what you can do is go to OpenAI status, click on enter it. Click on enter and you can see the first page. Click on it. You can see that whether the ChatGPT is in working state or is there any maintenance issues like that. Okay, you can see that past incident is on June 7, 2023, but today there are no issues. Make sure to check this before you have any conversations issues or history not showing issues. Okay, you may check once the maintenance issues are cleared from this page. Okay, now let's move on to step 3. In step 3, what you have to do is you have to go to settings and you have to click on the privacy and settings. From there you can scroll down to clear browsing data. Okay, here what's my advice is you should not clear your cookies, okay, which may lead in permanent loss of your data in some cases. Okay, go to advanced, just click on only the browsing history, okay, and clear data. Okay, got it. Now you have cleared that data. Okay, now let's move on to ChatGPT. Go to these three dots, click on logout. And again, click on login. Connect with Google. And that's it, guys. We have entered into our ChatGPT account with our history showing outside. Okay? Thank you, friends. I hope you like this video and have a nice day. Make sure to check our previous videos about ChatGPT, which may help in some problems regarding ChatGPT